Teaching all the time, I see so many things happen before people even hit the golf ball. So ball position, grip, things like that. But the thing I see affected most is posture. And in order to create power and generate speed in the golf swing, anatomically we have to be in certain positions that are going to allow us to put pressure into the ground, to engage our legs, engage our glutes, and basically be able to stabilize through our core. So the different postures I see is people getting in and they're far too tall. So at some point in their downswing, they're going to have to drop down. And when they change their level too much, it's going to make an inconsistent hit. As well as I see people kind of sitting on their heels and very rolled in here. And from this position, it's going to be really difficult to pivot and turn properly. And that turn is so necessary and important in the geometry of the golf club being able to follow the arc. Just a real simple way to assess your posture and check it, but continue to work on it, is just to take a club like this, stand straight up, and from this point here, is start to bend in the hips, keeping the legs locked. Feel a little bit of the stretch in the hamstring, little bit of knee flex just to where you can shock absorb, and now from here is just let your head relax off the club. If you can get into that position here, everything's connected, my core's switched on, everything's activated, and now from here just go ahead and make a good swing. So if you can start to do that drill and find your posture and start to get to where you understand where that feels, you'll find that your accuracy is going to go up, your speed in your golf swing is going to go up, and your scores are going to go down.